find yourself in a room and three unlikely mud-splattered travellers burst in and barricade the door behind them. Beautiful music, foot-stomping, roaring tunes, but also wistful sea shanties. You can expect to see puppetry and objects flying around the pub, things bursting out of rucksacks and bags of mini cheddars spilling across the bar.
A lady made entirely out of bags.
A troll made from Andy's head.
There's some fairies. There's a beast.
An angry 5,000-year-old yew tree.
The emotional heart of the piece is a story about what it means to be welcome and what it means to be at home in a place, and the push and pull between staying in one place and settling down and moving on the next day. It's about what it's like to be an outsider, what it means to be welcome, and what it